Let's take a look at what determines leader length.
The first thing to consider is the weight of your rig. Lindy's and prop rigs can be longer than spinner rigs. Second, the faster you go, the longer your leader can be. Third, if you're getting weeds clogged up in your rig, shorten it up. Finally, make changes in 4 to 6 inch increments and don't forget to listen to the fish.
When you have the right leader length, you will catch more fish. Gee,